Somebody is.
Yeah.
to bring out that second place lower. I think that was actually the heavyweight class in this division. And certainly, I have lots and lots of things about this one. She's really square built, good looking on the side. For me, she just lacked a too much condition over a 4-year-old in the center body. Could get the swing out there in front of her skeleton over a 4-year-old. I think it makes it very, very interesting. I want to see to me second best, just being a genuine in competition. I haven't had extra feminine just to the front and go to the skull. The young lady and have a coach or two to go.
Champion of Division II is exhibited by Tori Sessions. That trophy is sponsored.
Thank you.
class to work here. The young lady wins this particular bracket. I think she does quite handle it. I think this is a combination goal of the class, set this one emotional, one that stays the most genuine and true of the structural makeup, study her at the base of her heart and work up the skeleton, and the squares, the most genuine on the corners of the skeleton. When you get beside her, I think she offers a silhouette that we're all looking for, one being tall at the point of her shoulders, along with her tail cranked up. This puts it together in a really nice, attractive package. The young lady between second and third, I thought it got really close. You just have to decide if you want to take one that's more muscled or more massive, maybe a little coarser there about its front end, maybe a little more terminal there, and a look at the study from the side. Hopefully that's what I landed on. I really love the mass and power that this one has. I think that sets a lot of function and wider in terms of her pin placement. She stouted all the way to the surface as you study with the base of the leg. I think that's where she has the advantage over the third place goat. The third place goat is one that's definitely smoother. She set her in motion, the front one part of her skeleton, her ribcage, her forearm, her neck. It all transitioned and blends better than the one you see to her class. The goat one's one where you get your hands on her. She's not nearly as massive in terms of the top side bracket loins. She's a little narrow and hooks the pins. You can just blow her apart and maybe combine the two. And you're definitely in a running and the ultimate one. And the last two that round out the class are certainly groups that you appreciate for the structural correctness of both sound, sure-footed ones offering you some production as you study them through your center body. They just need to make them stronger and the top line and more mass as they come and go away from it. High quality set, congratulations to them.
We're ready for class 7. There are two in the class. In class 6, first goes to Tori Session. Second, Tori Session.
Bring our class winners out here, and there's certainly two high-quality breeding females represented in this heavyweight division. And I think they both have plenty to offer in terms of what you can take them back home and do with them. If you want to make breeding females or raise show does, or if you want to raise show weathers. I think there's one that typically follows the weather side of things, and that's kind of where I usually end up with my preferences, the one that's those super freaky fronted ones that kind of look like a sheep when you get them set up in terms of their top line and their hip structure. I think there's one that's just really bold in her act shape, genuine in her composition. It's a real high quality individual. Young lady on the face, so it's kind of your champion.
Thank you.
It would have been that second place out of the live class in this division, and this one falls right in. I think there was a trio in that particular class that were really good, and I think, if I remember correctly, that was the one that just decided that she was one of a maternal, feminine-looking kind of a female, and ultimately decided that she was. You get her higher and compare her to a heavyweight. There's one that's really, really stout, functional there from hooks to pins. She comes at you with lots and lots of it. I think she's the second most complete in the family, but the second place in the high class Super Bowl champion. As we bring each of our division winners out here, let's put our hands together and congratulate these three young guys for doing really, really well. There's three high-quality individuals that are unique in their own type and kind. You know, maybe they're a little different than some of the other ones that were sent out, but maybe these aren't as maternal and broody-looking as some people may like them. But unfortunately, it's just my opinion today, and I like them to be more like a show runner or a sheep, if you will, the ones that are really filling through the front one part of the skeleton, really pushed off in terms of their chest floor, really want that neck to come out high. We're very symmetrical in the lines. I think we've got three goats out here that certainly do that. And between the three, I think it comes down between two. The young lady that wins the first division, the young lady that wins the last division. I think those two, as you study them on the move, as you study them from the stance, so those are the two that are most unique. They're both really tall at the point of their blades. They're really good in terms of their underarm. I think what separates them from me is when you set them into motion. I think one has a more genuine set to her heart. I think she's square up to the serving surface. And you put your hands on, I don't know if it's just maturity or time on feet, but this one is really, really massive in terms of her rack and her loin edge. Really set functionally wide in the pants. Just a really high quality, really female that the young lady's going to have a lot of success on down the road. The same lady who drives the heavyweight like the champion. We're bringing up the mountain falls right in line in terms of quality and build as being busted open and good looking. Maybe not as spin into the front one third of the skeleton as you would deem ideal. That one's got lots of product on the top side of the skeleton from the last year back. That one's very, very impressive. Well, it suits me second best. It's one that's just really unique in the field. Really love the front two thirds of this one. I think with time and age and maturity, she's going to be really tough to get around. She's going to make it the right way. She'll have to be a champion.